Hey, boys and girls, welcome to an episode of Cowboy Bigby. Playing a little Warhammer 2. Playing my boy Pious. We're going head to head so I can actually use the AI armies to fight him. This thing, the Hero a Titan. Holy shit, he's huge. He does magic. That dude is sick looking. Okay.
Mortuary cult.
I'm really not gonna try to win, so.
No, try to win.
Okay. And that's the. Are you attacking or is he attacking?
He's attacking.
Okay. This guy has some crazy ass spells. Sandville. Hiding. Oh, I can hide my army.
Parts of your army.
Causes damage to combatants. Strong versus multiple combatants. Okay. Tomb Swarm. Shim's Gaze. Stronger single combatant. Stronger single combatant. So this dude's like a badass to put up against heroes. The range on this thing?
Not very long.
That dude is slow.
Lord of Nekara.
Splitting your army, huh? Wait, who's casting the sandstorm? Don't cast the sandstorm.
I command animals.
See your micro skills, Brigham.
Right? Stop there. Pull back. I gotta figure out how I wanna do this. What are you doing there, buddy? Why are you splitting everything?
I'm sorry, am I not giving you the battle you thought you were gonna have? My bad.
Guys in the woods, where are they going over there? Okay.
You better get your shit in fucking order, dude.
Trying! Fall back, archers! Fall back! Run away!
Yeah. Enjoy the free shots. For now.
Incantation complete!
Okay.
attacking my fucking leadership isn't gonna do much.
Alright guys, pull back heroes. Run away, heroes! Get one, didn't you?
But you hoped you were gonna get.
Definitely a different type. He has some really cool spells. My other hero, where are you at? You're there. You're over here. You need to be over here, dude.
Charge!
Oh shit, you're after my hero. Deteriorate, don't they? Oh, that sucks.
Yes.
I do like their magic, though. Their magic is really cool. No.
How unfortunate. You're probably
fight.
Still gonna win because no, you're still gonna win because you have leadership on the field. But that's your faction leader. So I'm okay with him dying.
Oh yeah, that's a good kill then.
And this isn't my stick. I mean,
no, yeah, this is your. Yeah, I saw that. This guy.
Oh, there goes my. I'm definitely losing now. But the slight chance I had of winning was gone. That's okay though.
Whew, yeah. Good fight. I like these dudes. I like these dudes' spells, man. They have some really cool spells.
They're good. But, yep, from now on, you're not gonna get the battle you hope you're gonna get whenever you fight, ever.
No, that was smart. That was a good one. I like that.
Look at that. You came in with 1900 and you came out with
800. Yeah.
You lost a lot.
Lost a lot, yeah.
But they're skeletons, so it doesn't really matter that much.
And you killed their faction leader.
Mm-hmm.
I like that big giant thing, man. That thing's badass.
A Hyro Titan, yeah. It's really vulnerable. I didn't have enough range units to take it down. Because it's such a huge hitbox.
Yeah.
And my Dark Shards are on the piercing, so I can get dropped really quick.
Dude, that life leech is amazing. It took four of them and your hero was dead.
Oh yeah, I'll take that. I will absolutely take that.
Dick said all you wanted to do was damage him a little bit anyways.
Mm-hmm.
This would
That's
break
exactly
my
what
vows.
I'm going to prevent him from being able to attack on my cities with that.
What do you want?
Hurry up, Vampiric Corruption. I need you to spread faster. I think the Exiles and Nihik are trying to do something. Oh no, you can just see him, that's right, they're just moving around a lot. He jumped on him again?
No, I'm gonna be stuck.
Oh, he jumped on you.
Yeah.
Oh. That's right, it was his turn. I was like, what, he jumped on you? I mean, you jumped on him? So they don't lose their whole army if they lose a hero, then.
No.
Like the vampires, my whole army would have died. Oh wait, here, you put another hero in there. King... Oh, the Tomb King. Oh. Let me guess, that was the settlement you were trying to keep him to get from?
Yeah, but no, see, he can't get it now. You just have to...
Oh, I thought he just got it.
Nope.
What settlement was that?
No, he attacked the remnants of the army.
Oh.
But he doesn't have the strength right now. Like, in two turns, he's going to take that settlement. That's
yeah.
Okay.
Gives you two turns to build up and get down there.
No. It's not really... I'm not trying to build up. It's just more of... I'm moving an army over there now.
Damn, Sterling is that strong? I could not see any red. That's crazy.
No, red means them. Yellow is you.
Oh, okay. Whew, okay. Scared me for a minute. They had no red on there. It's all me, baby. Alright, so you're good now. Yes, that's built. And we need to get Vampiric Corruption going here. And you're gonna march your happy ass. Take that city.
My bloodline calls. Darkness come. None shall live.
Sucks, I can't reach that. Whatever.
Okay.
darkness comes.
How do I know when my one dude that got hurt, when he's gonna come back?
He'll tell you.
Okay, cool.
Well, it depends. Was it your legendary lord, or who was it?
No, it was just one of my assassins.
Oh, yeah, he'll come back.
Okay, look at this. Oh, I need 4,000. It'll say he's back, right?
Yeah.
Shit, I'm not gonna be able to get it there in time. Damn it. Should be already back, man. Just get it there. Oh, this character unit will be available in 2 turns.
Always.
That's your pretty army. Oh, look, your chariots have a gold bar now beside their name.
No.
Oh, I need a mortal engine for its healing capacity.
Oh shit.
What happened?
Oh, no. Don't worry about it.
Ooh, red eyes are pretty strong. Oh yeah, yeah, it's just the dude I kicked out. I auto resolved it. Whew. Oh, almost lost both my bargles. Oh, that would have sucked. Black Coach. Is the Black Coach, that's the thing that is the passive healing?
No, that's Mortis Engine.
Mortis Engine, that's what I mean. Oh, shit. Yeah. Here, hurry, for running out of time. I was needing to build. Shit, I forgot what I was gonna build. One more blood kiss. It was here. I was gonna build something here. It's a tribe. it's a tribe. I'm trying to raise armies like crazy. Interesting. So that's success. Oh. That's gonna hurt. Yes. The White King is back alive. Get your ass over there ASAP.
This pet important. More speed shines.
Shit, yeah. Oh well. But then we go. Your turn.
Use bathroom real quick. Oh shit, god damn, I gave you the turn.
Yeah, there's the... Oh, there's a vampire rebels. I thought it was gonna be Sterling rebels. But that surprised you and your little ass army, huh? Get back. Damn it.
I'm here.
Okay. I gotta fight this, but it'll be in fast speed. I don't know why they gave him the advantage, but... What should I go for? Just concentrate all on his hero? I can't use this. I thought this had a bigger garrison. Batsman's archers and swarms. That's probably gonna be one of the smallest fights we've ever fought. I'm on route already. Here they go. Damn, he's fast. Oh, I didn't think I was actually gonna win this. Did you think I was gonna win that, Pious?
No.
I didn't think it was either. I was like, well, at least I could beat him up really bad. Wow. It was my bats, dude. My bats carried the fight there. Look at his two heroes. Holy shit. 150 and 83. Yeah, eat that, Sterling. You watching the show, or?
I'm watching the first episode. Holy shit!
Oh, when he's fighting the swamp monster?
Huh?
When he's fighting the swamp monster?
No, when he's fighting the fucking, like, those dudes who are trying to stop getting to the market.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. He whoops their ass. How'd you like the magician's house?
It was pretty dope.
Auto-resolve. I'm not even gonna try this one. Okay, so you just started watching. Yeah, it's a badass series, man. I think I'm like episode 7. That's good. You can keep the corruption going there, buddy. Alright, you can check it. Oh, he raised it! You piece of shit! Well, that's one way to put down our friggin' rebellion. Wow! He literally burnt it to the friggin' ground.
Frick. Thine right is mine. Kill them. Raise them.
Auto resolve. Auto resolve. Is it paused or frozen? What happened? Did it get frozen?
I'm sorry. No, I keep watching the show between all this shit.
No problem. I was like, it's letting me do stuff, but I can't move anything.
I'll take Sigma's throne.
This dude's leveled up. I guess we should do that. Auto resolve. Check. Ooh, got another blood kiss.
Then go.
Oh, I need 6 blood kisses for that one? That's gay. He sold everything here. That is hilarious. These guys. What's the word? Where did he come from? Oh, you took the mute? You little prick. friends with those people. Anyways. There we go, Master. I leveled up.
First episode was dope as fuck.
It was, man. Do you like that when he fought that chick? She was a badass.
What? And I feel like he made the wrong choice.
I know, dude. I was like, what? Kinda makes you sad, man.
Right?
Shit, I have 7 turns. Here, I can get there, dude.
Alright, I'm gonna save the game. It's turn 30. This is bathroom break time.
Okay. So what's wrong with this guy? What did I do here? Resolve or skip this notification in the turn? Why did I get a notification for that?
Click on the fucking button.
I did. Nothing popped up.
Come, impress me.
Oh shit. Okay. Yeah, your turn. In turn.
Alright.
So you're saving? I'm gonna go pee. Yeah. Give me a drink.
Saved and closed it. Because this is a good chance to clear out like the cache and everything else too.
Is there not a pause anymore?